今新しい一歩を踏み出そう僕らの夢見た世界をさ迎えに行こう遠くかけてく足音は君はどこか一言ででも繋がった空のどこかに守りたいものがあるから目をそらしたって映り込む未来も手を伸ばしたって掴めない今も無力感に飲まれる前に締めた鎖を断って砂漠に咲く花もあったんだ僕の中にも言葉があるんだ秘めた思い解き放って今新しい一歩を踏み出そうたどり着く先はわからないけど
俺はラティ。
よかった。無事だったんだな。
ごめんなさい。
いや、ショーレッパ。
Confirmed. Departing high density space at 1203.
Set the coordinates to T50321.
Roger. Putting Issei on screen.
Something's wrong with the gravitational readings. There's a giant energy wave approaching us, sir, at high speed. The magnitude is 40.3 quadrillion joules, sir.
Turn the ship about. Fire thrusters! Full power right away, and give me some warp coordinates. Look alive, people!
3, 2, 1.
Here it comes. Activate anti-shock. Raise defense shields.
SD-346. An unknown power threatens to hurl us into a new age of civilization. Is it the will of the gods, or just the whimsy of fate? Whatever it is, the human race continues to advance into the great unknown, into what they called the Star Ocean.
Man, I'm bored.
Hey, that's a good thing. It means all's well.
What about Millie? What do you really think about her anyway?
What do you mean?
Let me give you a friendly warning. That girl's a total scatterbrain. She doesn't listen to anyone. She's just a total nag. Millie! Listen, I meant...
You jerk! Yeah. If you've got time to complain about me, you've got time to work.
There's nothing to do around here, Millie.
Why don't you go out on a patrol then? Come on, I'll join you. We can all do it together.
All right.
Roddick, you come with us too. It's settled then. We'll all go together.
Thank you. What's that?
What the?
Bastards! Coming here in broad daylight!
We've got to help them! Hurry!
Let's go!
We have company!
Here they come! Here they come!
Hang in there, everyone!
Huh? It's over?
They're putting up more of a fight than we figured, boss!
Pathetic! Letting a couple of brats step all over us? Just wait till I show them!
We aren't just any brats, I'll have you know. We're the official town defense force! And we're not about to let some punk swagger in here with this pack of gutless losers.
Yeah, you guys wouldn't last 2 minutes in a fight.
What did you say? Let's get...
This looks bad.
I hope we can do this!
Everyone all right?
All right!
Oh, great!
The power's flowing in me!
Whew. Thanks a lot, guys!
Just doing our job, sir.
Ooh, how suave of you.
I made some tea for you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Enjoy.
Those bandits hardly even put up a fight.
What are you talking about? That was a pretty close call, and you know it. Something wrong, Roddick? You look a little off.
Oh, he's just been moping around all the time lately.
Well, see you later.
Yeah.
Hope you feel better tomorrow, Roddick. Thanks again, ma'am.
Oh, certainly. Come back anytime.
Being bored's a good thing, huh?
Oh, I thought you were still sleeping. Did you have trouble falling asleep?
No, I'm fine.
Are you sure? You've been acting kind of strange lately. I don't want Millie and Dorn having to worry about you.
Oh, stop worrying so much, Mom. I'll be back later.
Good morning, Roddick. Dorn already went inside.
Hey, Roddick. The captain's waiting for you.
Ah, there you are, Roddick. To business, then. You made us all proud here yesterday, repelling a bandit warlord with only the three of you, they tell me. The townspeople wanted me to give this to you. Here, take it.
What the? Hey, this is Roddick's favorite food. Why does he get special treatment?
It came from a fan of Roddick's. That's all I know. Well, regardless, keep up the good work, all of you.
It's not like we get stuff like we had yesterday very often. This town be perfectly safe even if we sat on our tails all day.
Dorn, knock it off.
Here they come!
Hang in there, everyone! Guess it's over!
It's over? Here they come!
Open your eyes! Dang, this is it for me.
Everyone okay? All right!
Thank you.
You called for us, sir?
Ah, Roddick. Good to see you here. We've got trouble. Take a look at this. A letter came in earlier.
Send help immediately. Mystery outbreak in Cool Village. Residents suffering from high fever. Mayor, Cool Village.
So what do?
We go help them out, that's what.
The herbs that grow on the peak of Mount Matarx ought to do the trick.
Wait!
Father!
Leave this matter to me.
Matarx, will you go on our behalf?
Yes, I don't think we have much to worry about with this mystery outbreak.
Well, if the best healer in all of Kratos is on the job, it'd be a tremendous relief to all of us.
I'll be back in a little while, all right? Stay away from Mount Matarx. It's too dangerous for you.
I'm off. Have a good night.
Yes, sir. We'll let you know if anything's up. Come on, guys. Lighten up a bit. Millie, I know how you feel, but Roddick, you've been acting weird lately. What's wrong? You can tell us.
Still hasn't come back. I've got to find him.
You're not going, all right? He said he'd call us if he needed us.
But I can't just sit around and wait anymore.
Roddick! What's it say?
A powerful disease has struck Cool. My methods are powerless against it, and even worse, I'm afraid I've contracted the disease myself. Casual skin contact is enough to spread the illness. It incubates for about an hour, but after it develops, the infected turn into stone in about 3 days' time. There is no hope for Cool. Do not approach it under any circumstances. Matarx, Cliet.
Millie, wait! She's gonna head for Cool all by herself. We've gotta stop her.